A set of Christmas tree lights consists of 40 identical filament lamps connected in series across a supply of 240 volts. The first part asks us to define resistance. When we are defining a physical quantity, a good starting point is an equation which involves that quantity. If we write that the resistance is V over I, then we can say that resistance is potential difference over current in a circuit. In part B, we are told that each lamp, when lit normally, carries a current of 250 milliamps. We need to calculate the potential difference first. In this situation, we need to remember that they are connected in series, which means that the PD is divided equally. Since we have a total PD of 240, and that will be shared across 40 lamps, we will have 6 volts for each of them. And the reason they are divided equally is because we have got identical lamps, so they have the same resistance, same characteristics. They will each be getting the same share from the source. We then need to calculate the resistance R of one of the lamps. Here we can go back to the equation we had wrote down before for resistance, and say it's V over I, and V is what we just calculated because we are looking at only a single lamp, and we said the voltage, the potential difference across will be 6 volts, and we will divide that by the 250 milliamps which is given, so that will be 250 times 10 to the minus 3 in amps, which gives us a value of 24 ohms.